This is my first time playing with Eric. I played with Schroeder yesterday. It was YOXII. Really enjoy this game. So our tokens or our pieces are worth 1, 2, 3, and 4. The 0 is worth 1, the 2 is worth 2, the Y is worth 3, and the X is worth 4. That'll come in.
Right.
So the goal of the game is to encircle, to surround the neutral stone. And then whoever has the most points surrounding the stone, so of 1, 2, 3, or 4 of those colors, is the winner. So, players take turns moving the totem on the board and then placing one of their pieces around it until it is completely surrounded and immobilized. Each player in turn moves the totem one square directly around it in any direction as long as the designated square is free. Then place one of their pieces on another free square around the new position of the totem before handing it over to the opponent. Players can move the totem several squares by jumping over their own pieces, only if they form a continuous line, diagonally or orthogonally, leading to a free square. If it is therefore also possible to jump over only one piece further if it leads to a free square. It is forbidden to jump over a piece of the opponent's color. Each time a player has moved the totem, they must place one of their pieces of any value on one of the free squares directly around it, of the 8 squares. The value of the pieces played is chosen by the players according to the strategy that you set up. Game ends when the piece is trapped. Each player then calculates the total value of the pieces surrounding the totem. 8 pieces, the player with the most points wins the game. If both players have the same score when the totem is encircled, the player with the most pawns of their color wins the game. If both scores are equal, then it's a tie. Alright, yeah. It's a really cool game. YOXII. Excited to see what you think. No! Nice. Ooh. Want to pose a rematch? You know?
Nice, good game.
Did not see that. What'd you think?
That was pretty fun. I like it.
Nice. Yeah, I didn't see that corner trap. No, yeah. I keep getting mixed up on those. I'm like, I have enough, but then when you can put like a four down and then block yourself in, that's usually nice. Yeah, we'll go out there. We'll do more games in the future, for sure. Good two games. Got me on both of them. Nice. Yeah, I really like the game.